The Finance Minister, Matia Kasaija, was appearing before the Parliamentary Committee of Agriculture, which is investigating the stalled water dams projects in Karamoja. The committee is concerned that the government has been pumping billions of money in construction of dams in Karamoja, but on their oversight visit in Karamoja and Teso, they discovered that some dams don't exist, yet the government spent billions on them.
Because whatever we have seen on the ground, a lot of money was spent, but it is a bit disappointing when you see even some of the dams that the president has been talking about in all his speeches, they are non-existent.
Last year, the government undertook a project under the Ministry of Agriculture to construct a valley dam in each district of Karamoja to provide water for crop production, livestock farming, and fish ponding, but several districts are yet to reap from the project. Janet Grace Okori-Moye, the Abim District Woman Member of Parliament, who is also the chairperson of the Parliamentary Committee of Agriculture, says one of the ghost dams is Kailong Dam in Kotido District, on which the government spent over 3 billion shillings.
Money was spent on it. Actually, that particular dam, even accessing it was a problem. No road even leading there. But in the mind of the head of state, the dam exists.
Because it hurts us when we use these resources, particularly the Karamoja sub-region, and we are told you sent money, but money has not produced what was supposed to be produced.
The committee illustrated frustration that the few dams which were constructed in both Karamoja and Teso are not functional, while others are silted. They questioned the Minister for Finance as to why they don't follow up funds allocated to other ministries to ensure that the money is put in good use.
Those people are suffering, and there is no value for money. And the people who are working in Karamoja, if I were the president of this country, I was going to arrest them first.
Government did a lot and put money in these dams, put constructions in these dams, but unfortunately when we went as a committee, these dams are non-existent.
To the surprise of the committee, the Minister Kasaija showed up with parallel information which was not addressing issues of valley dams in Karamoja and Teso, which ACT committee members and denied him audience.
There is direct, Minister, we do not miss our words. There is sabotage within the system.
Kasaija turned against technical officers of the ministry for embarrassing him in public with poorly written reports and warned that an administrative action will be taken against them.
Some of us, we think we trust these people because they are professional. Very difficult to argue against a point they have been brought. They are supposed to be researchers. They are supposed to compare, but now I can see my faith is misplaced.
The minister told the committee that money for construction of valley dams was allocated to the Ministry of Agriculture, and he admitted that there is a problem in government which hinders implementation of government projects.
When you send this money, do you follow it up? And I think one member here has talked about that. Why don't you have to follow money, where it has gone, what has it produced? We have auditors.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.